Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Kirby in the Forgotten Land. This video we're gonna begin with Scale the Cement Summit. Here we go. Oh, hey, we got a wanted poster to get rid of. That was the first one. And this time it is for a Waddle Dee. Hey, it's a hidden Waddle Dee from the Storage Mouth ability. Yeah, the Clutter Needle Blueprint. Okay, we can return that to Wildy Town later. This is Glorina. This must be a mini boss of some sort. Alright! I know how to do it. And this one gives us Tornado! Got it! Alright! We just made it in time. Alright, now moving on. And that's 2 out of 3 wanted posters. All right, and an arch mouth. Thank you. There's gotta be a way to break open that crack. Right there! There we go. And it leads to a hidden Waddle Dee! Oh, we missed one. No, oh no, I don't want to retry. Oh, that's the end of the stage. Okay, that was quick. Compared to some of the ones we've done before. And avoid the spikes in the secret room. I don't think we came across the secret room. Okay, well, we got another stage coming up now. Tornado Treasure. And 30 seconds is the target time to this one. Okay, well, you got 36 seconds, so not quite the target time, but hey, but it still worked. Okay, let's move on to the next stage. This one is called Fast Flowing Waterworks. Okay, there's a new building finished in Waddle Dee Town, but we'll deal with that later. Right now, we got another stage to do. Ooh, hidden Waddle Dee. Perfect. Oh, there are five of them here. Okay. Oh, another blueprint! Wow. Up. Oh, okay. We're under a time limit for this one. All right, we did it. That was amazing. We need the ice ability now for... And luckily we have one right up here. Find the golden fish. Oh boy, that one caught me totally off guard. I did not know there was a golden fish there. Eat 3 tins of fish. Okay. All right. And this is another hidden one, right? It is! And it's the fourth one. Good. Oh, there's another 10 of fish right there. That's 2. We just need 1 more. Oh, wow, we found all five hidden Waddle Dees in this stage. That is amazing. And that's it! We made it! Win the battle without falling into the water. What battle? Bomb block, okay? And we got 9 out of 11 Waddle Dees in that stage. That is amazing. And now we've reached the boss. Waddle Dees helped you open the gate that was blocking your way. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. Oh, and on top of that, we have some more treasure roads to visit. Hey, I guess we'll do the treasure roads. Volcano fire treasure. All right, there we go. Hey, oh wow, just eight seconds under the target time. That was pretty good. All right, next is Chakram Cutter Treasure. Okay. Flying twirl return, hit the switch. Man, we're almost out of time. Eight, seven, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time's up. Alright, I'll come back later and try again. Alright, let's go to the boss next. This is the Tropical Terror. I'll grab Volcano Fire for this one. Alright, well, here we are. Yep. Now, here's Tropic Woods, another variation of Whispy Woods. Getting close. There we go. Tropic Woods is down for the count. That's a noble range for blueprint. Oh, and we got a wild heap for clearing it in less than 2 minutes. That's amazing. Okay, well. Okay, so, and with that, I think it's time to wrap this up. So, until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.